What's good, people? Welcome back to my channel. My name's JP. So, we've got another reaction for you guys. So, D Block Europe released a song yesterday. It's called Pain Game. You get me? So, you might know a lot about these, man. They've been killing the scene for a while. So, no further ado, let's get straight to this one. By the show in Dubai, I'm unable to attend. I must say, every song I've heard from them so far, there's not one song that's bad. Not one. You get me? So, I'm expecting another banger. Okay. Don't do drugs. $8,000 a drip. Only an MK. He's my love, the pussy. Sound like Lil Wayne and that. Oh Lord. She just wanna see you with the yellow. Front line. Over there with the fiend. More side. Well, both could be. He told to the Jake, that's intelligence. If I lead a rose, I lead when I reminisce. Baby girl, he thought that's irrelevant. Look at my ring and she told me I'm devilish. Told me her ex wasn't leveling. I took her out of the country and showed her some bad things. Now she, I'm in the park. I just got a speech and tell him. Keep me in LA for the month, but she told me I should have missed part with the league. Because it's ready. She look in my face and she said, I think you should go clean. Homicide. They ain't never make a nigga mama cry. Prescription, I'm on a ride. More time, speak with the drugs till it came from a polar. More time, speak with a cup and I'll show you a polar. I can show you more life, show you what the all life. I want it's your life, girl, it's your life, yeah. I get it. So Young Ads was refused entry, I believe, to go Dubai. That's why he's not really at the main video shoot. Interesting. Let me just read that bit again. What it says about him being refused entry. So on January 31st, 2020, D Block Europe had a show in Dubai. Young Ads was unable to attend due to his big court case that he just beat. Blah, blah, blah. So he's got a curfew. All right, cool. So yeah, man, chilled song. You know, I'm not really effing with the lyrics of that, man, because I'm not gonna lie, there's a lot of like, you get me, dope references and that. You get me? When I mean dope, I'm talking about drugs and like, I feel like that's kind of encouraging, like the young ones to be involved in that, and especially with a lot of people that have unfortunately passed away due to influence of drugs and things like that. But obviously, I understand this is the song that it's the kind of music that a lot, especially the American, the new American artists rap about, you know, and that's they've made a success of rapping about that kind of stuff, innit? But I'm gonna stay away from the drug verses and the bars, you get me? But I'm just gonna talk about the song overall. I feel like the song was nice and chilled, you get me? It's something you can really listen to, you're chilling. I felt kind of, I don't smoke, you get me? But I felt kind of high, you get me? The song had me kind of high because it had that kind of vibe. You can see them, that man that love the piff, you can see them chilling and listening to this one while piffing on some green things, you get me? But yeah, it was a decent track again. Like I said, them and there don't really put out no bad songs. You understand? It's rare for them to put out a bad song. And to be fair, I feel like that's not even one of like the top songs that I've heard so far. But it's still not a bad song. So it's a decent track, nice and chilled, man. Obviously, yeah, I enjoyed the little there. Just weren't really feeling the main content. The main content, you get me? Whatever we're really rapping about, you get me? But overall, the sound and everything was calm, innit? So let me know what you guys thought. Comment, like, subscribe. Did you enjoy the song? Is that the kind of content you might enjoy? You get me? Because so far, these man, you know, they're not going to rap about licking things. They're going to rap about the drugs and that. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought of it. Comment, like, subscribe. Thank you for watching.